Hi guys. So today I think like taking the light pink eye pencil and apply it in the corner of your eye. Now you're taking the light pink eyeshadow to highlight your eyebrow. Without my contacts, so I can hardly see anything at all, guys. Then you take the dark gray and you put it on your upper lid. Now the angled brush and the gel eyeliner to line in your upper lid with that. Well, I'm sorry I'm not really talking today, I'm just, I don't know, I feel so sad. Like I woke up with that awful feeling, like everything's crashing down, like, well, you know, sometimes it happens. I guess it's just that the weather is changing and so is my mood. So I hope I'll be better tomorrow. Then you're taking this bourgeois stuff. It's black with a bit of dark blue, and that's probably my favorite eye pencil ever because it stays on the eye all day long and it's got a very soft texture and it gives a very dark and rich shade and color, and at the same time it's got a bit of blue in that, so it's shimmering and changing the color depending on the light. And also and stuff like that. I'm not gonna use it today, but I promised to make a little review of that. So yeah, those kinds of pencils are called duochrome, and that stuff is just awesome because just because I love it. And if you ever see it, just go and buy it because it lasts all day long and got the great shade and texture and color, and just everything is perfect about that. So then okay, you're taking a bit more dark gray and you blend it a bit better on your upper lid. And then you're taking the lilac, pinky, bluish, purplish stuff. I don't know how to describe the color, it's just really unique. It's by Divash and I guess it's the Russian company, so I don't think you're gonna be able to find it anywhere else. But well, if you do, lucky you. Now you're going for black eyeshadow. And you apply a lot of it on the crease. You know guys, I've never been into Lady Gaga a lot just because I think she looks kind of weird. I mean, we're all a bit freaks, but I always thought that she's somehow crossing the line. But now I got a real crush on her songs. Like, I'm listening to her all days long just because they got that rhythm and I just can't see it. I jump up, start dancing around, singing that stuff. So she really got me going. And yeah, now I'm on the same way again. I'm also loving Lady Gaga, but don't tell anybody. I feel like everybody loves her. Just, I don't know anybody who wouldn't love her songs. So if you don't, let me know. I might. And then you're taking the dark blue Shimmering Dark Blue by Dior. I love it. I've been having it like forever and I still love it. And you apply it in the outer corner of your eye and underneath so that you get this little visible shade of blue. This is gonna give the coolness to the look yet not be too harsh. So it's pretty much it for the eyes. Now you're taking the mascara. I think with this look, fake eyelashes will also do that to some of the thing. Okay, so now... No, wait. Pink blush. Don't go too harsh with that because you've got very heavy eyes and you're risking to look like you've got too much. Okay, so now you're taking some shimmering powder. This is one by Vivian Sobol. My friend gave it to me on my birthday and I like it. Yeah, I feel chic. And now, ta-da! And I can see again. Oh, great. Okay, so now for the lips. First of all, I take some lip balm. I love this one by Oriflame. It was cheap and very cool. I like moisturizes greatly. And now I'm taking the same eye pencil I was aligning my lips with. So anything light pink will do. And now watch guys. I'm taking a lilac lipstick brush and I'm applying that stuff over the pink. Just a little bit. Okay, I think my finger will work better with that. Okay, now I'm taking my favorite MAC Saint Germain stuff. It's very cool pink. It's really my color. Love it. Okay, that's it. So the cool pink. I saw very... well, cool. Okay guys, so have fun and have a great day and play with your colors. And see you. See ya.